Buck Weatherford here with your daily springtime forecast. As you can see, we're going to have a lot of weather in the region. And in fact,